Hello friends, welcome to my dedicated Kyan YouTube channel. We have already learned how to calibrate the pen and how to make your display board as a whiteboard by using Intellispace. Today we will learn some options that are available in Intellispace software. So let's learn Intellispace and the options those are available here. You would find some options on the right of your screen and some options at the bottom. So let's learn the options on the right first. At the top, and button is pen option. So this is your marker. When you take it, you'd get two options. One is digital ink, and with this you can write down anything on this display, just as we write something on a whiteboard. Your pen would work just like a marker. Yes, that's how you can use this display board as a whiteboard. So we have learned how to use the marker and write at the end of the left side marker option. Just at its bottom, you'd find a yellow box. That yellow box is how to use your pen as a marker. So let's see how to make our pen a marker. Here we have a text, and suppose there's written, Lippy is a little girl, she is 9 now. And now I want to highlight the 9 word. So let's see how we can do this. We have selected marker. Now we are going to mark 9. Look, 9 is highlighted, just as we use a highlighter for our books. So that's how your Kyan may wander with Intellispace. Your Intellispace is colorful too. Don't consider it as only something with which we may write down in black only. Now I have written something on the board using yellow. And if you want to change the color, you'd get the color box here, right at the right side of your options. There you may select red, and your pen would start writing in red. If you select green, it would start writing in green. And you'd get many other colors from here too. So let's see how some other colors may be available. When you right click on any of the color box, you would find a color palette with many other colors from where you can define colors, just the shade you need. From here you can select it. I've selected a different green color, and then add to custom colors, and then OK. Now my pen would start writing in the green color I have selected. So like our channel, subscribe us, you would get many other videos on Kyan. It's very interesting and helpful too. You'd find help through our YouTube channel. If you are with us, stay tuned. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.